humans, welcome back to another video, and I'm going to be playing Room 2 because it just came out a few days ago in the open beta thingy, was it? I'm probably going to die a bajillion times because I don't have a proper mouse and keyboard. Or I do, but not on the PC that I'm using. And now I'm going to play, and I'm probably going to fail. First, I'm going to show you some of the controls, which is comma, menu, WASD, movement, Q hold, weapon wheel, R flamethrower. I actually didn't know that one. Left control dash, tab leaderboard. Okay, that's interesting though. You can see the weapon wheel. And I'm about to die. You can see the flamethrower. I died. I'm dead. And I failed to use the flamethrower. That's the leaderboard. Nobody has wins, but everybody killed me. And I'm dead. This game doesn't look like Roblox at all, and unless you look at the dudes. It looks like some random game. This runs super well too, it only is using 400 megabytes. I could probably run it on my tablet at like 30 FPS. I'm gonna run away. I wish I was able to play a single player mode because so I don't get exploded. Run away. Give me magic potions. Magic. Yeah, I broke that net. How am I not dead yet? Run away. Yet, so that's nice. Get that armor again, so I don't die. What are those cubes for? Boy. I wonder what maps there is going to be in the future. This game is going to be supported on mobile when it actually fully comes out, which is just kind of mind-blowing to me because Roblox games like this usually run terribly. And this is like an actual game, not just a showcase. Escape into the portal and take some magic potions. I have a seizure, but I will explode you if possible. I've played around with this game for like 20 minutes.
already, so I know I'm decent enough, but I didn't think that would happen. Did I go through a teleportation device or something? Get exploded, guy! If I see a guy, I will explode him! That didn't do anything. Or do it. Don't throw balls at me, please. Can I get any good at this game without an actual mouse and keyboard? I can't /controller because controllers don't work on this game for some reason. Can I do something with that? Can I press your button? That's a decorative. Or I'm gonna die. I think I'm
gonna. So this game looks horrible with no graphics. Ow. It's definitely running slightly better, but it looks horrible. No, it's running a lot better. I'm gonna crank the graphics back up because it's terrible like that. Get the magic potions, get some armor, and run away. Jump there. Explode that guy. Oh, you can do explosive jumps. That does too much damage to work it. I just want to get one kill in this game. Just one. Very low expectations, I know, but just one singular KO. I got it before. It can't be that hard. Sure, is that hard on this? Especially if I die again. Yes. Yes, I exploded a guy. It says you fragged blah blah blah. Oh. I don't want to die as badly as before, but I can't. But it. Few kills? What if I can get a win? I don't know what that is, but you did that. I can't see it from the wall, sorry. Get explodicated, dude. Explodicate. Or not. I got explodicated. I only have one heart shape left. No. Don't explode something. Like you. That doesn't sound right. Run! 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 Yay, I'm in third place, even though I'm the worst at this game ever. I can quite easily meld into the walls of this game.
Like, I'm stuck now. Let's try and break the game. I just noticed the GUI shakes a little bit when you turn it in camera. About it for this video, and I died like a thousand times in this video, and probably. Tell me in the comment section below how many times you died. Bye.